So because I have a big difference in between right and left leg after an accident, I need to do a lot of strength in my left leg. So now I'm putting some electrodes in my quadriceps. So in the higher part of the quadriceps, I put a big electrode and two small electrodes in the vastus. When it's a contraction from the complex, I just do some exercises as a squat, for example.